I'm gonna be honest, I just felt like spraying randomly. Okay. That's it? I guess it's a few bottle caps. And here we are. Hi there. Oh wow, look at all the... Look at that. Just the detail. The detail. It'll never cease to amaze. So, that was one heck of a detour, huh? Okay. What? What do you mean you found something? What'd you find? Huh? Jet? Okay. You know what? I found this acceptable. What's that having a fight with? Stick a cherry? Potato crisp? Fancy lead snack cakes? I'm easily distracted, what can I say? Sounds like it's getting a bit closer though. Hey! What are you doing? Is it actually landing? What? What? Come on. By the way, I believe that's the anti-stuck. What I just got hit by there. But where did it put me, though? Wait, the whole vertebrate moved? What's going on here? Is it leaving? Legendary Raider. Okay, this one's mine. Don't worry, I got this one. You know, if I could hit them. Combat rifle. Assassin's 10mm pistol. Does 50% more damage against humans. You know, that's actually really good. Get off. Area secured? Are you sure? Are you 100% sure on that? Don't mind if I do. Kind of glad I'm not out there right now. So, what can I actually do to this? Wow, I'm actually really close to being able to do that. I don't need... let's see, that would put it at 31. It's actually got a lot of mods on it. I'm actually not missing screws in this case, which is kind of ridiculous. The thing is, it's a 10mm pistol. 10mm pistol is actually really good. I just wish I could make it into a 10mm, you know, rifle, because then it'd be a semi-automatic that would be really useful to me. But I can't. Eugene's terminal, huh? Gourd and vodka. Silver pocket watch. Pretty sure that contains a gear. Yeah, I guess I haven't figured it out yet. Gears are on my tracking list now as well.
Hello there.
So you have to say, ooh.
Hell yeah.
Energy weapons permanently inflict 5% additional critical damage. Dog meat. Mine. Cryo mine. Really? Hey.
Hey.
Trade with me. Can you hold on to that? And I haven't really been using that. Wait. No, I have been using that. Never mind me. Pipe wrench is a weapon. You can have that for now. You can also have the cryo mine. Let's see, apparel. You can hold on to that. 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 I'm going to assume... Yeah, you can't equip that. That's to be expected. I mean, I guess you could take the bowler's hat, too. Still pretty overweight. Probably because, you know, I have a bunch of things that actually weigh quite a lot. You can't have that. You can have that? I'm not gonna lie. I kinda wish I could make him wear it. What did that do to my weight? Weight's down some more, very good. I'm quite happy with that. Armor workbench, huh? Pretty sure I don't have any of the materials to work on, like, any of this. Yeah. For one, I'm still in need of leather. You know, it's normally something I only do in, like, Skyrim occasionally, but I might have to go run around looking for animals. And murder them. Horribly. In the face. Brotherhood of Steel holotag. See, the armor looks cool, but I can't do anything to it. Whoops. Actually, there's an armor workbench in there. Pretty sure Dogmeat is carrying one of these armors already, but I find this just as simple. Yeah, can't modify it. And that annoys me. The thing is, if it doesn't even show up in the armor workbench, then, like, I can't even scrap it using the workbench, which means I'd have to wait forever to actually scrap it. I don't know, it just seems like a poor decision, really. To not make it so all armors are modifiable, that is. Take the Psycho. I use that occasionally when I really need a damage boost. It sure is a mess up here. I mean, you know, it looks like somebody dropped a bomb on the place. I mean, you know. I can't see that of happening. Rads? Why so many rads? Did that vehicle explode in the fighting? See, another crafting bench. For tower armor stuff. You know, if these boats are, like, still floating, I should be able to drive them. The fact that I can't is upsetting. Doing me proud, gun. Doing me proud. I just realized something. Shouldn't there have been the body of, like, horrible, evil dog back here somewhere? And where did the Brotherhood guys run off to? Oh. Never mind then, I guess. Do you think the Brotherhood guys would have at least salvaged the pistol? actually, they probably would have salvaged the body, even. By salvaged, I mean, you know, picked it back up. Not leaving the body of their fellow man behind. I mean, in a way, they're descendants of the, well, just in general of U.S. military styles, so you'd think, but... I mean, I'm thinking about it too hard, who knows? Bottle cap mine. Might need to take another trip back to the Red Rocket place. I hate needing to constantly fast travel back there, but unfortunately the game has decided that you need to loot everything in the world if you want to work on guns and housing and everything. Yeah, I think everything's a good descriptor. Okay. So I was headed this way. I'm kind of hoping this is an encampment, but I have a feeling it's going to be... What?
Iron Maiden's out to an early lead, but Piece of Junk's right behind. Bob's your uncle is coming up fast. This race is really heating up.
What?
It's another great day out here at the track. What is it now? Who the fuck is that?
Oh, you know, just a person.
Come on,
oh,
you're
crap.
Up the race.
So many bullets. Ow.
That's killer already. He's in the camp. Call in the bots. Turn him loose.
Just die, please. Oh, God. Oh, thank God. If you don't mind, I'm just gonna chill out behind you. You know, have some water. You know, I'd have another water. Okay. You know what? I've had about enough of you. You had even less of him. Or even... What? Wow, this Brotherhood of Steel guy does not care. Screw it. No point in me using my ammo if he's just gonna kill everyone for me. Ooh. Like, actually. actually is a raw material. That's pretty impressive. I have no idea where that Brotherhood member showed up from, but I'm not going to complain.
Screw this!
Screw this?
What the?
You are so dead!
Fire at will!
Okay. Apparently I took his head off. Was he up top? Is there an up top? Yeah? Yeah, there's an up top. How do you get there?
That's it.
Let's see. We're over here, huh? Okay. 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 Believe I've tracked it down. Red X. Oh, you can just be quiet. You're gonna get your comeuppance.
Wait, the hell?
Time to dance!
Hi. Just shoot him! Can't open that. Oh, actually, I won't need to.
Hell yeah.
Lockpicking is permanently easier. I approve. I approve. Ten mil auto pistol desk fan. Yeah. Oh, hello. Cool. Don't think I'm going to be exploring the rest of this place. Yeah, and I heard me hit that tripwire, so I just continued past. School, huh? Wait. This is a piece of a... blimp? Blimp. It's probably a nuclear-powered blimp, but a blimp. Did the blimp hit the school while there were still kids in here? That'd be a bit ridiculous. Is there still an inside to the school? Yes, there is. Do I want to go in? Ah, screw it. I'm probably gonna end up full of regret. Regret because I'm probably gonna end up using a lot more ammo than I want to. To be fair, 38 cal rounds are.
Keep it down. I hear someone
terrible.
Coming.
Raiders. Always raiders.
Hey, get into position.
Always raiders.
Huh. Hearing shit.
Huh? I'm not even being stealthy. Can you, you know. Oh. Maybe be more. Or should I say less stupid? Just noise.
Shoot him! Shoot them all!
You guys got me stirred up over nothing.
Yes. Blame it on them.
Chained on the other side.
Okay.
I hear someone. Combat positions.
Shit, lost them. You do realize I can hear you too, right? I guess I'll start stealthing now.
No sign of them now.
I'll find you.
Oh, hi. Blood contract. Say what now?
Hey, who's there?
Don't need to hide. Where'd the little bitch go?
Oh god. I'm fine. Everything's fine. See? Everything's fine. Dusk fan. Bag of fertilizer. Oh god. I thought you were a dog man. I was wrong. Fine. Have it your way. Seriously, what is this? Oh, metal helmet. Is that what he's wearing? Wait. What? No. Is this part of his chest piece? Huh. Nifty. I mean, I obviously can't afford to carry it around. Because I have so many other things. You know what? Hey.
Hey.
Can you take this? And this. Really? You know what? I want to see what this is about the blood contract and the fact that I now have, like, 25 of these indicators. With my blood, I do swear my life to the judge and his jury until the end, upon pain of torture and death. Perhaps things have just gotten far more interesting. Globe. I've reached level 20. Very good. Very good. Back up on combat rifle ammo. I mean, I won't be for very long if I keep shooting like that, but... Eh, pretty pleased by this. Really? Working terminal. Beat him until his face swelled up and he couldn't eat. Let him heal, then beat him again. After a couple rounds of this, he got skinny quick. When we pulled him out for the last round, he told us he'd do anything, we'd just stop. We made him sign the blood contract to put me immediately on the initiation crew. This guy didn't flinch in the usual stuff, not even tooth removal. He wanted to keep his eyes and hands, so he signed the blood contract. Kept pleading with us to kill him, didn't understand why we didn't just do what all the other gangs did. Starvation and regular beatings freaked him out, but the threat of death by rats broke him. Okay.
Disappeared, huh?
So they're more about recruits than actually killing people, I guess. Why didn't they take up that ambush position, I wonder? Ooh, Blast Radius board game. Chessboard, or bourbon. Are you dead yet? Do you want another, like, 30 rounds or something? Hello? Where's this door go?
Still kicking?
It's the Commonwealth, okay. Whew! I don't really want a scattered laser rifle, to be honest.
Nice.
Oil. Actually, you know what? Oops. I took something else I didn't mean to, but whatever.
Only a fucking coward hides.
I'm not hiding, you're just retarded. That is a lot of bubblegum. Stimpak's purified water?
No need to hide. It'll all be over soon.
Okay. This room is very ominous. Where are the lights that are generating the light? Oh, I can't shoot them out. That's disappointing. Weird. Where'd the guy go I just killed? It was... yeah. Now I'm really confused. Yeah, now that I think about it, I haven't actually found the, big ol' loot box. Makes me wonder, where is it? How did I miss it?